It's your boy KP coming at ya one more time. And today is May 27th, 2022. And it's Thursday, or Friday, sorry. One day before I leave for Colombia, I'm gonna arrive at least in Medellin. My wife, she's already there. They got the Airbnb with her brother, and we are going to enjoy. I'm going to enjoy, a week there. So I'm excited. I can't wait to see her. But just wanted to start this vlog that I'm going to Medellin, Colombia. So let's go. I am just leaving. It's probably around 7:30 a.m. and I'm just going to the airport in Cleveland. So it's about a 2-hour drive, and I'm just showing you that I'm driving there, and let's get this journey on board. So let's have fun. Okay, we are in the airport, as you can see. Just took the shuttle from our long-term stay. Check in, let's go. Okay, I'm just here waiting. I had some breakfast lunch at Chick-fil-A and just waiting for my flight because I think I'm a couple hours earlier. So, all right, this is your boy coming at you one more time. My flight got delayed, supposed to be at 12:55, and that was like 3:15. So they said about 3:45 they're gonna board, and hopefully by 4 o'clock we're gonna leave to go to NYC. So let's get this going. All right, see ya. Okay, I'm in NYC now, about to board for Medellin, Colombia, so about to be there in 5 hours. Okay, we in Medellin, Colombia. Took about an hour and a half to get through in the immigration, so that was freaking crazy. We need the restroom too. Yeah, I think the bus ride took about an hour and a half, and we had to go through a tunnel. So from the airport to actually going into Medellin, it took about that long. So just be aware. We at the San Diego bus stop, taxi stop. Sunday, May 28th or May 29th, and just woke up. It's about 9:38 a.m. in Colombia, Medellin, and it's a beautiful night. The streets are popping. We're about to eat breakfast, drink some coffee, and go walking for a little bit. Okay, this is the Airbnb. We got the kitchen. Got some pork belly corn. Wow, looks good. Okay, here is some pictures from the view from our Airbnb. So it's spectacular. All right, we're walking around Javier Crespel. Beautiful view. Walking
here. Wow, yeah, beautiful. It's a really high incline right here.
I really like this mall. The fourth floor or level had the carousel, had the food court and open terrace where they open the windows on the top. So it feels like you're outside, and then the dining area, sometimes they have areas where you can just feel like you're eating outside too. So I really like that about this Arcadia Mall, and it was one of my favorite malls.